It's the day of the illusion, and after hours of tedious setup, the Harary crew felt confident about their task, with a few exceptions.
Let me point something out to you, and I discovered this earlier. These ropes are already separating. Look at this.
They are not weighted for...
Look at this. That's a long way down. And the fact is, these four guys are going to be pulling you up to your starting point of the suspension. Now, the reality is once you're here, you're in my hands and I feel okay, because at that point we're into all the engineering that we did. But before that, you've got to make it from down there up all the way to the top of this building in the hands of these four guys. If you're cool with this, we do it. But if you're not cool, we shut the whole thing right now.
Hey, what do I always tell you?
Don't tell my wife?
No, the time is now.
The time is now. Hold on. Remember this?
Oh, yeah. The holy bag.
So it's got all kinds of real magic in it.
All right. My people, man.
You know, I was never really superstitious, but as you said, the time is now.
Let's do it.
Okay, put one foot up. Good. All right, let him hold you. Okay, pull. Okay, bring the foot up. Pull the feet up. Feet.
More head.
Head. Keep going, together. Good. Okay, Joaquin, I'll see you upstairs. Good luck. Now, obviously, what we're doing here isn't real. I'm not telling you that I'm doing real magic. What I am doing is an optical illusion. In fact, it's the illusion of the momentary discontinuation of gravity. Now, it's been theorized that gravity is a wave, and if you could turn off gravity for just a moment, then you could levitate anything. Now, the fact is, what I'm going to be doing is a series of physical and optical misdirections to the audience here on location as well as you at home. Having said all that, gravity will exist, and it will be very real and very dangerous.
With the help of a few strong arms and some fairly unreliable rope, the illusion was ready to be performed.
We know that everything in this world is made up of mass, and that that mass has a center of gravity, in other words, a balancing point. All I really needed to do is figure out how to suspend him off of that point, and then in turn, make that point disappear. Time to turn off gravity. Ready, all the way around. Let's drop the rope. And bring him up. You cool? Good. Good work. Good work. Here, enjoy your audience.
I need to say thanks to the gods.